This, no, they UPC just increased mine because the roof was over 16. Mm-hmm. And all of them. So you, and no one else, I started looking, no one wants to insure you until you get a new roof. So I stayed with them until they went bankrupt.
What
are you
gonna do?
Yeah,
it is what it is.
Now I heard, first it was 20, then I heard 15, and now I heard they're gonna probably doing 10 on the shingle roof, where they're gonna, the insurance company start giving you a problem.
They're gonna do 10 years?
Yeah.
When they're good for 30?
Yeah.
Because I'd rather any of the
shingles are going up.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, they got, I don't know. It's hard to say, like I said, 10 years ago. 30, you're gonna get 20. You might get 30 out of a metal. You're 25. Never want 30.
Basically, it's the peeling stick that
seals
the metal anyway.
Yeah.
So, and the automatic shingle.
Yeah, that's the whole thing. So, yeah, that's why I get that.
It's after the shingle stick goes down.
Almost 350.
That's what's going to happen. We'll see you next year, Jeremy.
See ya. Take care.